1988, Batgirl's life took a terrible turn in the classic graphic novel, The Killing Joke. In a vile attempt to drive Commissioner Gordon crazy, the Joker paid a surprise visit to Gordon's home, where he shot and paralyzed Barbara in front of her father. 25 years later, it's time.
I think you underestimate me.
For a little payback.
You don't stand a chance. So you like being kicked in the head? I'm a real pain in the ass, huh? This is usually the part where I quit. Didn't stand a chance.